Hey, Mama. I'm in
the barn, which is next to where I work in Port Slade. And I thought I'd just take a short video to show you what's in the barn, because I have a feeling you might like it. The little quad here. It's some kind of a contraption on the back. I'm not sure what it is. I think it might be for fencing. And then you've got your super major. Over here, there's a crawler, a Fiat crawler, that was working this summer. And I'll just go around behind the major, and there's a little tiny Fordson here, look at that, isn't that pretty? And behind that, oh, there's a little kind of ride-on mower, and behind that, that looks like another Ford of some sort, I don't know what it is. Let's go round the front of this fella. Right, let's go back to that. Look at that. Isn't that lovely? Well, there's another quad. And here's that, there's the blue one. And then there's a little John Deere here. These are all hobby tractors, by the way. They're not working anymore. We've got another little Ford in here, a nice pink one. Oh, there's a little boat thing there. Pretty, very old. And then behind that, going into the depths of the barn, you've got what's called a Nuffield Universal. Massive wheels on it. But over here, there's this little grey tractor. I don't even know what it is. And you've got another red tractor. Again, I don't know what this is. Let's get around the front and have a look. It's a... Oh, it's a David Brown. And at the back, there's a little massive Ferguson. Like a roll cage and a digger on the front. And oh, parked amongst it all, that's enough for me.